look what I found. Some long-lost relatives. The shock of seeing me has knocked them out from under the Crown's control. But it won't last. That'd be the Crown right there. What are you going to do with it, mate? That there Crown of Bones, it's cursed belike. You could destroy it. That might set the sailors free, or it might destroy them. I have another proposition for you. Give the crown to me. But Molag Bal made it for the Admiral, not for me. I know a trick or two I learned from an old shaman. I think I can use the crown on the sailors one by one to set their souls free. But first we go up against Molag Bal. That's a swab what needs taken down a peg, and I'm just the lizard to do it. Stand back then, mate, while I put on the crown. If I turn on you, strike me down. Do it quick-like. There's a good chum. Choice mate, giving me the crown. Now I think I'd best be introducing me crew to their new captain.
Come on, let's head this way.
That thing ate my soul!
don't come to a dead end.
Let this happen again. Not again. I can't bear to watch someone die again. Oh, Stibbons, that poor, poor man. His manner, it's not what it seems, and now poor Stibbons has been caught in its embrace. Without help, he will surely die, just like the others. It will be dangerous, but perhaps you can go inside and convince him to leave before it's too late.
Don't.
Ah, a new guest has come to the manor. Welcome, my friend. Hardly. I haven't received this much adoration. Well, ever. The sisters are even going to throw a celebration in my honor. Doesn't that sound exciting? I'll be at the banquet tables with Rayima. Introduce yourself to Nuzara and Shaefa, then join me.
Be careful. Your eyes will play tricks on you in this place, and you'll need to pay attention to save Stibbins. You need to keep your wits about you. Stibbins has already accepted the illusion and slipped beyond reason. Pay attention, and you may save him yet. I was in Meridia's city the day she plunged it into Cold Harbor. Like many, I was lost and alone in the wilderness. Then I found this manor. When the sisters discovered that I was a servant of Meridia, they decided to torment me for eternity. The sisters find it amusing to watch me fret over their meals, but Stibbins has a good heart. He doesn't deserve the fate they have planned for him. The sisters hope to turn me to their side eventually. But they never will. My faith is too strong.
Ah, that was delicious. Why don't we head over?
Just in time. My glass is empty.
I'll have what I'm having.
I got mud caked places where mud should not be.
There is something different about you. I knew it. You saw through the illusion, didn't you? Nuzara, Rayma, and Shaefa rule here through the use of deception and illusion. You saw through the illusion, at least briefly. You're different from Stibbins. You can save him.
You've grown lovelier in my absence.
The manor is everything you hoped for, isn't it? But look at you. You could really use a bath. That's an excellent idea. And you're welcome to join him. In fact, I insist. Before you enter the pool, though, I suggest you wash in the basin. It has the purest water warmed by the underground springs. Oh, we've become very close in the time he's been with us. He's such a fascinating man. I hope we can get to know each other, too. I do so enjoy making new friends and meeting new people.
We should drink something.
Go on and start without me. I must catch up with this beautiful woman. We have so much to discuss. I'll meet you at the manor house after you've had a good soak. I don't know about you, but I just about ate until I burst. It was so delicious.
Thank you.
Sheafer is trying to deceive you. If you listen to me and do exactly what I tell you, I'll help you see through their illusions. Take these cleansing reagents and go to the pools. Place the reagents in the basin. They will break through the illusion and let you see the manor as it truly is. Once this occurs, you will be in mortal danger. The sisters prefer their meals hot. Did it work? Yes, I can see it in your eyes. Now you can see things as they really are. Stibbons went up to the manor hand in hand with Sheafer. I tried to warn him, but he ignored me. You've got to save him. You can see through the illusion now. This is how I actually appear. For all their power, the sisters couldn't truly harm me as long as I serve Meridia.
It was all a trap. Who does things like that? I took off my clothes to get ready for the celebration, and the sisters attacked me. They threw me in this cage and walked off with the key. And I'm naked. Thank you. Now just give me a moment to deal with my nakedness situation.
Stibbons! Thank the radiant mother you're all.
Thanks for the help, friend. They stole my clothes, my lady's jewels, and my dignity. But at least we can recover Lady Laurent's jewels. Will you help me? I've been trying to become more of a help to Lady Laurent, so I've been taking dueling lessons. I think I can keep us safe until you return. Find my lady's missing jewels and meet us at the secret tunnel near the pools. My dueling lessons have finally paid off. We made it down here with almost no trouble. Well, Fatahala helped a little. Did you find Lady Laurent's jewels? Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you so much. The secret exit that Fatahala showed me is behind this rock. Give me a second to equip a weapon and we can head out. These Daedra tried to keep me from my dear Lady Laurent. It's time to make them pay. Thank you.
I wonder. I think so, thanks to you. I need to find Lady Laurent and make sure she's all right. She can get so flustered without me. I'll lead Fatahala to the Hollow City. Those dueling lessons were certainly worth the gold.